The point is copper-infused fabrics that get rid of odor, bacteria, and keep it fresher longer.
Yes. So I went to Iceland, took a little vacation, and what I learned was that my polyester shirts and my cotton shirts were getting smelly at different rates, and I got confused by that. Like, why is one shirt so smelly already, and the other one is still smelling pretty decent? I can make it work for 2 or 3 days.
How'd that work out for you?
It didn't work out too well. I started learning as much as I could about materials, and I learned about bamboo, I learned about copper, I learned about silver, and then I released a shirt, and everyone loved it. And then after that, they said, hey, what about sheets? The material of the shirt's good. Let's do some sheets, too. I'm like, I'm down. Why not? Let's do some sheets.